President Muhammadu Buhari has requested the approval of the Senate for the confirmation of 42 ambassadorial nominees. One of the nominees from the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, was appointed as career ambassador, while the rest are non-career nominees. The president of the Senate read the list of the nominees on the floor of the Senate, seeking lawmakers' approval.
Orders to Section 171, subsections 1, 2, C, and subsection 4 of the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria as amended, I have the honor to forward for confirmation by the Senate the appointment of Mr. Suleiman Sani as career ambassador designate from the FCT. Copy of his curriculum vitae is attached herewith. It is my hope that this request will receive the usual expeditious consideration of the Senate. Please accept the single Senate President the assurances of my highest consideration. Yours sincerely, Muhammadu Buhari. Appointment of non-career ambassadors designate. In accordance to Section 171, subsections 1, 2C, and subsection 4 of the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria as amended, I have the honor to forward for confirmation by the Senate the underlisted 41 names of nominees as non-career ambassadors designate. Copies of their curriculum vitae are here attached herewith. One, Engineer Umar Suleiman Adamawa, Mr. Kevin Peter Adamawa, Oboro Efiong Akpabio Akwa Ibom, Chief Elijah Onyagba Anambra, Abubakar D. Ibrahim C. Bauchi,